Hi guys, welcome back to the Skyrim playthrough on Legendary difficulty. I didn't really do much in between episodes. I sold the stuff, and then I used a lot of the money for alchemy ingredients, but I ended up not really making many potions because I unlocked a bunch of ingredients or just by eating them, but I didn't want to. I know you can, like, just mix a bunch together, but I didn't do that, but. And I got the hotkeys figured out. I'm not using that mod anymore. Okay, linen wrap. It's actually, I might need that for Terra armor. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, this is funny. This guy's actually pretty tough, but he. Yeah, he dies. It's some like weird scripted thing, I guess. I don't know. Alright, snake, whale. Oh yeah, and I bought a spell, Summon Familiar. But yeah, I got the hotkeys sorted out. There's a program called Xpatter. I know there's skeevers that come up. Are they triggered by it? Yeah, so, like, Bleakfall's Barrow, Whiterun, Riverwood, I know those areas really well, but the rest of Skyrim, I really don't. Yeah, where are what's the deal with these? Why aren't they coming? Oh, wait, I should, if I'm going to have my melee weapon out, I might as well. And I think you only get skill ups if you cast this. If you cast this when enemies are in range. Can I shield bash? Wait, where is... Oh, he's over there. No, there's two of them. Okay. Change of plans. Wow, these guys are pretty tough. I'm gonna have to... I didn't cook anything either. Well, just, the invisibility potion I got from the quest of Farangar, where you deliver the, frost salts to Arcadia. Oh, I forgot to summon the familiar. So I wanna get sneak up, that's why I haven't. Alright, okay, so I think the fury, it doesn't work on the Draugr. Okay. I have a feeling this guy's gonna be tough. Oh, okay, yeah. Alright, well, no, I guess I'll quick save next time. Okay, let's, get my shield up, I guess. I don't. Yeah, shut up, dude. Yeah, he has a lot of health. I could try poisoning my weapon, but I wonder if he's resistant to the frostbite venom. Yeah, so that was like a death blow. Okay, You know what? I don't know how to kill this. I mean, other than like just. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back. I wasn't gonna do the dragon quest anyway. I came here kind of as just test my strength. You know, Fendal, he's probably gonna die. We could get him. I wanted to hold off on getting any followers, but let's just do this. Go cast your fancy magic. For some reason, I don't know if it's like a glitch, but he just like followers shouldn't die normally unless you hit them.
Greetings, Sister Elf. Good to see a familiar face so far from home. He's a bard, so he thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope. I've been thinking. Maybe Camilla needs a little help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
Yeah, let's get him. I think this is Fen's. Fen's mother.
I saw a dragon.
Wait. Sven, not. What do I call him? Fen? Anyway.
What are you staring at?
Dude, shut up. Oh, wait, no, I don't want. Yeah. Guess what, Sven? You're about to get fucked. Normally, I just tell her the truth.
You could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. You're not from around here. That makes two of us. Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore.
Oh yeah, I talked to. We got a lot of stuff to do. Oh, we could go to the dark. Join the Dark Brotherhood. I don't think you actually have to fight anything and get some good gear.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. I appreciate your help. Please, take this.
Ooh, got some.
I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way.
25 gold. So it's kind of weird, like some NPC. Oh, we can search these barrels now. Yeah, so. Some NPCs you can. Oh, wait, no, that's for the weapon. How much can we improve the mace? I think I'm gonna hold off until maybe my smithing is higher. Okay, so here, what? With the auto loot mod, if I sprint past it. So I did pick it up the second time I did, but basically what I'm saying is you do need to be relatively close. So can we. Yeah, see, this is still stealing. My guess is after we do the Golden Claw quest, we'll be able to take those. Oh, why can't we go in your house, Fendal, and steal all your. Well, we can take this. Yeah. So this is. Yeah, see, it didn't even harvest all of them. I think this is a pretty good balance. I don't. Honestly, if anyone complains, they're. Honestly, you shouldn't be watching this, to be honest. It's just. Yeah. Okay, do we want to do this? Well, let's do this while we have Fendal with us. Because once we get to the. I don't know if Fendal. Once. When you go to the Dark Brotherhood, I don't know what'll happen to Fendal. I'm surprised we can hear him from all the way here. Let's see if we can fury it. Oh, well, we got our illusion up. Healing potion. Help. Oh, right. Okay, well, yeah, so I want to go as long as...
It's coming loose. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Wait, where'd he go? Oh, there we go. The cleric from that game, I was looking at the Daedric princes or whatever there. I mean, are the females also date princes, or I don't know how that works. But anyway, Mephala, and I actually, if you watched the first episode, you saw the text I added to the screen, but anyway, Mephala and what was it? It was the one with the Thieves Guild. I don't know, I'm drawing a blank. Oh yeah, there we go. This is where you can really get sneak. Wait, why is the arrow, like, landing? Yeah, block really works well for, and yeah, I will get magic up, but right now I think health is more important. But yeah, I was saying the shield bash seems to raise block really quickly. I gotta remember to do that. It does use stamina, so. Okay, do we wanna, the smithing seems good. Okay, I just want to see if we could, this might do us more good than anything else. What's the... Oh, that's also really good. Now, what's the power bash? I don't know if I really need the power bash. I don't. Deflect arrows would be nice. I don't even know if I want to do heavy armor too, just in case I find anything good. Once I get smithing up, I can get light armor really good, I guess. So stamina regen. Oh, wait. We do need... Yeah, we do need this.
This ends now.
That was weird. Oh wait, these Nord weapons aren't really. Yeah, they're not worth that much. They look kind of cool, but. Oh, okay. Okay, so it looks like it's this over here. So I might, like these, I might fast forward these sneaking. So it is part of gameplay, but it probably gets boring for people. Okay, we can quick save, we're out of combat. I'm not saying I'll never save if we're in the middle of combat, but yeah, like I said this in the last episode, I'm trying not to do anything overly cheesy. Hey buddy. Yeah, and like I said before, it's difficult to aim with my control setup. So. Alright, so I switch back to run just in case he does. Oh wait, okay, I'm guessing he's dead. Yeah, this weapon looks really cool, but I don't think I'm going to use it. I'll do another playthrough where I have some. With the Dark Souls mod, you can actually block really well, even with weapons. Oh, I just remembered. Okay, Fendel, don't step on that. Oh, whoa. There's a guy right there, isn't there? Or is that a... Is he dead or is he undead? He's up and he's very restless. Oh. Alright, Fendel, we're gonna pull back and... Where'd they go? Oh, no. Okay. Alright. I knew that was there. What I wanted to do is I wanted to kill the Draugr with... Oh. I forgot to quick save. So I gotta do this again. Okay, I don't know if we can still get a sneak attack. Oh no, okay, we're detected. Alright. I'm like right... Why isn't... The arrows are... They've been glitchy. I thought it was the mod that was causing the problem, but it's like I'm right. They're not... Maybe there's something the eye and eye have to do. I think I did do the eye and eye tweak and I was still having the problems.
Like the bite of a flea.
That's the attitude, Fendel. It keeps getting switched back and forth between the... I don't know why the buttons... Well, I think I know why. It's... I have the controller resting on my legs, so... I don't want to hit Fendel. Oh, right. I totally forgot about this. Oh wait, I don't have my... Oh, Fendel. You really... Okay, yeah, he's... I don't want to hit Fendel with my...
This isn't over.
That's pretty funny. He just like stands up and shoots him with an arrow. Point blank. Blink. That's the way to go, Fendel. There is a mod that prevents followers from stepping on the traps. Like I said in the previous episodes, I'm trying to stick to vanilla gameplay. Oh. Whoa, look at that. Okay, we're gonna just let him chill for a bit. It's 3-on-3. Okay, we got light armor up. Call it a victory. Okay. And don't step up.
Yeah.
Is that Fendel or... Okay. No, Fendel... Oh, okay, I missed you. Yeah, I need to get the heal other spell. Or healing hands, I don't know what it's called. But like I said, I'm really terrible at aiming, so I probably wouldn't be able to use that spell in the middle of combat. It would probably be, I think... Oh, it's... Okay, apprentice. Oh! Really thought I had it that time. Okay. I used to always use a mod to do it. Just do a cheat with the lockpick, because I'd rather be doing other things than doing this, but it's kind of fun, I don't know. I thought I had it, though. There we go. Ooh, blacksmith's potion. But, I mean... With that piece of armor, I was only able to raise the armor rating by 1, so like 1% of 1 is... we're gonna quick save. Oh. Oh, right, okay. So we'll get him and then we'll hit the flames, hopefully. Right, it'll just cast flames. Oh, there's a second one, okay. Fendel! Get out of the way, Fendel! Dude! Oh, nice. Skill up. Yeah, that's the other problem with followers. If I attack now and I hit him, he's basically dead. Well, he is dead. Oh, is there three of them? I couldn't... Oh, we're already back at the trap. Can they trigger the trap? Okay. Yeah, I mentioned the other episode, destruction just increases really slowly. That's another reason that I wanna... I'm just curious how much it's been going up. Oh, I guess... Oh, wait, I'm a high elf, so I'd probably start out at 20. Oh yeah, so this guy's gonna pop out. Oh, you know, I should give... Oh yeah, my character's name's Osriel. Let's give Fendel the great sword. I don't think there's any enemies until the next room. We'll go... Kind of remember there being someone around here. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I... I got him. I think it's actually a female. Is Fendel blocking my way? Oh, bone meal, nice. Ooh, level up, nice. And yeah, we're going with health. Yeah, so I'm kind of debating between smithing. I don't really have a lot of ore yet, or ingots right now, so I think I want to get block up. Oh, that's kind of cool. This I like. Oh, you're able to move faster. That would also be good. Oh, nice. picked up a potion. So yeah, I guess it does seem kind of cheating when I do. Like, I didn't see that potion and I looted it. Yeah, I know the enemy placement pretty well in this area. Can't get a good shot. Is this just not sneak attack, or... I mean, he has arrows in him, right? Okay, well, now he sees me. Wow, the bloom is... I'm gonna have to... Yeah, this mod is called Imaginator. You can, like, change the different settings, and... It's also contrast, saturation. There's a lot of different colors and stuff. I haven't really used it much. Well, I'm gonna quick save it. Me neither. Oh, he sees. Pretty well, actually. I remember there being an enemy that comes down. Yeah. Like I said, this is the only dungeon where I kind of know the spawns and placement. I've heard that you can, like, draw an enemy's attention by shooting an arrow. Okay, I think we got his attention. Why did that curve down like that? That's... I have it on vanilla settings. I don't get these arrow physics. No, we actually don't want to get this on fire. Because we don't want to hit Fendel. Yeah, we gotta really watch the fire here. This better? Oh, it is. Okay. Nocturnal. That's the name. Nocturnal. Yeah, and so there's nocturnal robes, which... They're kind of skimpy, but I don't know. I hope people aren't bothered by that, but... But yeah, I think it's fitting for the character, since... Like I said, it kind of fits I don't do much in terms of roleplay, but it does kind of fit the character. Alright, let's see here. Alright, bear, butterfly, owl. I think it's two each of them are two with this one, but it's different with the other ones, so. So I don't know if I would have figured out this puzzle, to be honest. I'm not very good at puzzle solving. So, we'll see how this is. If you get, like, the jump on this guy, you can do, like, some pretty good damage. But that wasn't... Oh, no. Yes. That staggered him pretty good. Yes, one thing about Legendary is NPCs also do more damage. So having a follower is like... they're, to a certain extent, they're overpowered, but... you know, this is... like I said, I'm not... it should be obvious now that I'm not very good at the game, so... oh, no, 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 we don't want the Dragonstone. I almost picked that up. I thought it was in the chest. Oh, wow, nice. That's really nice. So I'll just wear it for now. We'll disenchant it later, I guess. And so is it 16 versus 14. And the health. A lot of enemies are resistant to frost. Yeah, so you can call me a pussy if you want for not doing the dragons. I really don't. Adds like an extra layer of guilt difficulty. Oh, I guess I'm gonna stop it here. See how we look in there new. Kind of. I don't know. I don't mind. It's first person anyway. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna, as usual, I'm gonna do the selling of all the junk and maybe crafting. Maybe we'll go to Winterhold next time. Get the nocturnal robes. Although we just got this, so we don't really need the robes now. Although they probably are better. So anyway, thanks for watching. Come on. Oh wow, that was... oh, are you fucking kidding me?